Oh, you know, you've got to have a little bit of a...